Did you know that Microsoft is about to have its very own nuclear power plant? Yes, you heard that right. And it's not just Microsoft. Google and Amazon are also making huge moves in the energy game, investing in small modular reactors. This shift has sent the stock prices of several uranium mining companies soaring. Nuclear energy is no longer just an option. It's becoming the obvious answer to the world's growing energy demands. In an era where technology rules, we're seeing unprecedented pressure on our energy systems, and the truth is, we need a source that's powerful, clean, and most importantly, reliable. In the 1990s, computers were already responsible for approximately 5% of global energy consumption. Today, that figure is higher with the explosion of artificial intelligence data centers and machine learning. Companies are investing billions into AI and data centers, demanding vast amounts of energy to fuel GPUs, training models, and running their systems. Wind and solar just can't keep up with this level of demand, especially when you consider their limitations. Let's face it, wind and solar energy, while clean in theory, have glaring weaknesses. The sun doesn't always shine, and the wind doesn't always blow. This isn't just a mild inconvenience. It's a major flaw in the reliability of these sources. The materials required for the batteries used to store solar and wind energy are rare and come with their own environmental costs. They're largely found in places like China and Africa, meaning we're still dependent on scarce resources for energy security. Add to that the fact that producing, storing, and transporting renewable energy remains costly and inefficient, and it becomes clear why wind and solar alone won't power our future. The tech giants, Google, Amazon, Microsoft, are pouring millions of dollars into acquiring data centers. But, as mentioned, the part that was overlooked at first is the massive amount of electricity needed to keep this infrastructure running, especially in data centers across the United States. Let me show you. Microsoft's data centers are spread worldwide, with a significant portion located on the US West Coast. They need a huge amount of energy to keep things running smoothly. At the same time, regulatory pressure for clean energy and reduced carbon emissions is mounting. Governments and investors are watching closely. As these companies ramp up their AI efforts, their carbon emissions naturally increase. So how do they keep up with these growing energy demands while still adhering to strict environmental regulations? Enter nuclear energy. It's not only capable of delivering the enormous amounts of energy that big tech needs to operate, but it's also much cleaner and safer than most people realize. One uranium pellet, about the size of a fingertip, can generate the same amount of energy as 120 gallons of oil, 1 ton of coal, or 17,000 cubic feet of natural gas. This kind of energy density is simply unmatched. The energy stored in just one uranium pellet could power a household for an entire year. And with fewer greenhouse gas emissions and a much lower death rate from accidents and air pollution compared to fossil fuels, nuclear stands out as one of the safest and cleanest energy sources available. And we can't ignore the growing fragility of the electric grid. The US electric grid is weakening. Blackouts, brownouts, and power shortages are becoming more frequent. The Texas 2021 cold snap that resulted in 250 deaths is a painful reminder of just how vulnerable we are. California regularly faces rolling blackouts, and in December 2022, during the Christmas season, millions of people across states from North Carolina to New York lost power. The increased reliance on intermittent energy sources like wind and solar is only compounding the problem. Nuclear energy, by contrast, provides a stable, constant energy supply that doesn't depend on the weather or time of day. Germany offers a clear example of what can happen when a country overcommits to wind and solar. After shutting down its nuclear plants, the country found itself facing energy shortages, forcing them to turn back to coal and natural gas. It's a stark reminder that clean energy isn't as reliable as we'd like to believe, but nuclear energy is. As the world confronts the challenge of increasing energy demands while reducing carbon emissions, nuclear is proving to be the only scalable solution. In fact, tech giants like Microsoft, Google, and Amazon are already investing heavily in nuclear energy. Microsoft recently made headlines by signing a deal to purchase the output of an entire nuclear power plant for its data centers. They've signed a groundbreaking deal with Constellation Energy, the company that owns the Three Mile Island nuclear plant. You might remember this plant from its infamous accident decades ago, which made headlines worldwide. Located just 2 hours from Philadelphia, This plant was decommissioned in 2019, but Microsoft's deal to buy all of its electricity could bring it back online. What makes this deal unprecedented is that it would be the first time a single company, Microsoft, absorbs the entire power output of a nuclear plant to fuel its data centers. If this goes through regulatory approval, it could be a game changer for how companies approach their energy needs. This plant alone will generate enough electricity to power around 800,000 homes, equivalent to 835 megawatts. To achieve this with wind or solar would require an enormous amount of space, making it infeasible by comparison. Microsoft's new deal is making headlines, but it's not the whole story. For years, Bill Gates and his team at TerraPower have been researching and developing new, safer forms of nuclear energy.
Bill's team at TerraPower spent 5 years testing and refining their design.
Based on that original inspiration, we came up with reactors which are vastly better than today's reactors.
After extensive computer modeling, the idea showed promise. The new design greatly reduced the chance of human error. Fueled by depleted uranium, the traveling wave reactor functions like a slow-burning candle and requires refueling only once every decade. Bill and his team believed they had finally developed the ideal energy source, a reactor that was clean, efficient, and most importantly, safe.
Their goal is to revolutionize the way people view nuclear power, making it safer and more sustainable than ever before. Meanwhile, Google and Amazon are exploring small modular reactors to power their operations. These companies recognize that without nuclear, they won't be able to meet the growing energy demands of AI while staying compliant with environmental regulations. And this shift towards nuclear isn't just about keeping the lights on, it's about survival in a highly competitive, tech-driven world. Companies that don't adopt green energy are going to face serious regulatory challenges. That's why big tech is getting ahead of the game by securing nuclear energy contracts, ensuring they have access to cheap, clean, and reliable energy. And as nuclear power becomes more mainstream, industries beyond tech, like crypto miners, will likely follow suit. For Bitcoin miners who need consistent high levels of energy, nuclear is the perfect fit. It's fascinating to see how the private sector is not only taking control of energy sources, but also reshaping industries traditionally dominated by governments. For instance, Elon Musk's SpaceX has revolutionized space infrastructure with the Starlink satellite network, providing internet access via thousands of satellites in low Earth orbit. Tech giants like Google, Microsoft, and Facebook have also invested heavily in submarine cables that form the backbone of the global internet. These privately owned cables are essential for the modern internet, underscoring how even the flow of global data is increasingly in the hands of a few corporations, reducing dependency on government. And let's not forget SpaceX's ambitious plans to colonize Mars. Their Starship rockets are designed to carry humans to the Red Planet, an achievement that no government has even come close to in recent decades. SpaceX's efforts in space exploration reflect a broader trend. Private companies are stepping in where governments have lagged, whether in space, energy, or even connectivity. This isn't just a technological marvel, it's a massive shift in power. Instead of relying on government-managed infrastructures, private companies are now building their own. We're entering a new era where the future will be defined by how we generate energy. The dream of wind and solar is fading as their limitations become clearer. Nuclear energy, on the other hand, is emerging as the ultimate solution, clean, reliable, and capable of meeting the world's energy needs. As big tech leads the charge, it's only a matter of time before nuclear power becomes the backbone of global energy systems. If you like this kind of content, do not forget to subscribe. And as always, stay curious and stay hodling.